Since the late 1800s, people from around the world have been coming here to have that same experience of watching the sun come above the horizon.
I think it's a good idea to limit the number of people up here just so you can actually catch the view, and it keeps it a little bit more peaceful and a little bit more natural, I guess, to catch the sunrise from up here.